nice quiet place to park and...
Steve, I have to study. I'm not kidding.
Well, why do you think I want it to be nice and quiet?
You're an idiot, Steve Harrington. Is that supposed to impress me?
You're not? Here you go, man. Come on, let's go. The game's about to start.
Yeah, that house is full of screw-ups. You know, I guess I shouldn't really be surprised. A bunch of screw-ups in your family. I mean, your mom. I mean, I'm not even surprised what happened to your brother. I'm sorry, I have to be the one to tell you that the buyers, their family is a disgrace to the entire... Carol, for once in your life, shut your damn mouth.
What?
Hey, what's your problem, man?
You're both assholes. That's my problem.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I'm serious. You shouldn't have done that.
Steve, listen to me.
Nancy.
You need to leave.
No, I'm not trying to start anything, okay?
I don't care about that. You need
to
leave.
No, listen, I'm messed up, okay? I messed up. Okay?
Really, please. I want to make things right.
Okay, please.
He's in the trap! He's stuck!
Stop it now!
Like we're in love?
It's bullshit.
You don't love me?
It's bullshit.
Steve, that he's quiet, huh?
Then you turn a bitch.
Hey, maybe you can just shut up and just play the game.
Whoa, hey.
What?
You're not falling in love with this girl, are you?
No.
Okay, good. Don't.
I won't.
She's only gonna break your heart, and you're way too young for that shit.
That's good. Just sure you don't care.
I don't. Why are you winking, Steve? Stop.
Maybe if we set this on fire.
Oh, yeah, that's a no.
The mind flayer would call away his army.
They'd all come to stop us.
Hey.
Then we circle back to the exit. Guys. By the time they realize we're gone,
hell would be at the gate.
Hey! It's not happening.
But...
No. No buts. I promise I keep you shithead safe, and that's exactly what I plan on doing. We're staying here on the bench, and we're waiting for the starting team to do their job. Does everybody understand that?
This isn't a stupid sports game.
I said, does everybody understand that?
You look great, okay? Now you're gonna go in there.
Yeah.
You look like $1 million.
Yeah.
And you're gonna slam Dad.
Like a lion.
Don't do that, okay?
Okay.
Again? Seriously? Come on.
I swear, if anybody hears about this,
we're dead.
And you know what? Screw company policy.
Oh my God, you're a whole new man.
Right?
Oh. Ahoy, ladies! I didn't see you there. Would you guys like to set sail on this ocean of flavor with me? I'll be your captain. I'm Steve Harrington.
Henderson.
Henderson. He's back.
I'm back. You got the job.
You got the job. And she did drama. That's a bad look. And she's in band? No.
Now that you're out of high school, which means you're technically an adult, don't you think it's time you move on from primitive constructs such as popularity?
A primitive construct?
Yeah.
That's some stupid shit you learned at camp. No, nothing.
Thank you.
drugs?
How many times, Dad? I don't do drugs. It's only marijuana.
This isn't funny, okay? I need to know what they did to you. Are you gonna die on us?
Point is this girl, you know, the one that I like. It's somebody that I didn't even talk to in school. And I don't even know why. Maybe because Tommy H would have made fun of me, or I wouldn't be prom king. It's stupid. I mean, Dustin's right. It's all just a bunch of bullshit anyways.
She wants to be like a singer. She wants to move like Nashville and shit.
She has dreams.
She can't even hold a tune. I mean, she's practically tone deaf. Have you heard her? All the time.
She does not sound like that.
Sounds exactly. That's
no,
a great impersonation
sound like
of her.
You sound like a Muppet.
She sounds like a Muppet. She sounds like a Muppet giving birth.